Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another exciting episode of iGeeks blog. This is Puneet Khatri back with another video. So guys, it often happens that when you are scrolling through Facebook, you come across a really great video which you want to share with your friends, family or colleagues. But the main thing is that you want to actually download that video and save it to your camera roll. You liked that video so much. Until now, you think that downloading videos from Facebook on your iPhone is way too difficult task as compared to Android because it's too easy on Android. But guys, I can guarantee this. After watching this process or like after watching this way of downloaded videos from Facebook, you will say just one thing. It's so damn easy to download videos from Facebook on my iPhone and save it to the camera roll. So guys, I think you're pretty much quite excited for this video. So guys, without wasting any bit of time, let's get started. Also guys, in order to go ahead and get started, there is a link down in the description for an application. Go ahead and tap that link and open it in App Store. The application is something like this: Video Saver, repost videos for Facebook. Download this application first, and what next you need to do is open Facebook and lead to that particular video which you want to save, or like you want to download that video and save it to your camera roll. This is the video that I want to download to show you guys this demonstration. Tap on the share icon now, and the last option that you get, that is copy link. Go ahead and tap on copy link. This will actually copy the link of this video. Now open the application that we had downloaded in the very first step. I'll open it. So guys, when you open the application, this is the layout that you get. Hit on the paste URL option, and over here you would see this thumbnail that you get of the video which you saw on Facebook. Just below this video, you get this blue button that says repost. Tap on this blue button. So guys, once you tap on the blue button over here, you would get this share pop-up from Apple. The very first option in the last row says save video. Tap over there, and that's it guys. You have successfully downloaded the video from Facebook and saved it to your camera roll. Let me just show you. I'll go into photos. And over here, you can see this video has been downloaded and I can play this video over here.
My name's Trevor.
Alright, so guys, now we come to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. This video was all about how to download a particular video from Facebook and save it to your camera roll. So guys, I want to ask you this question. Like, now also, do you think the process of downloading a video from Facebook and save it to your camera roll on your iPhone is yet difficult? If you think this is way too easy process to download a video, hit the like button down and let me know guys. Also guys, I would like to request you to go ahead and subscribe iGeeks blog. The subscribe button would be down right there, and just beside the subscribe button there's a bell icon. Go ahead and tap on the bell icon so every time we upload a video you'll be notified about the same. Also guys, if you have some questions or the process didn't work or you had any errors, go ahead and feel free to comment down below. And also guys, one more request, please do make sure to share this video as much as possible so your friends, colleagues and everyone can also go ahead and download videos from Facebook. That's about it guys, and I'll catch you guys later in my next video. Peace out.